he gets a ground ball. So he gets through the five innings. The Indians get a run back. And it's been a very emotional night for Yordano Ventura, both good and bad. And at the end of five innings, he qualifies for the win. The Royals lead 6-3.